Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk here. Today I was outside playing Pokemon Go for probably about 2 to 3 hours, and a lot of people are concerned about how much data this game uses. And basically, if you look at how much data you have used on your Android, if you scroll down from the top and go into settings and just search for data usage, you can see how much data you have used. And you can see that I have set the date to 9th of July to 8th of August. So if you look at my Pokemon Go, it's 26.49 megabytes. So it's about 10 megabytes per hour. Okay, that's how much Pokemon Go uses up your data with your location turned on to use your GPS as well. So, yep, location of high accuracy, and yeah, using your mobile data, it's about 10 megabytes per hour running around outside, catching as many Pokemon as you can, and so on. Okay, so what I'm saying is don't worry too much about the data, unless you're gonna play, I don't know, 10 times 100. Unless you're gonna play 100 hours in a month, you're probably not gonna go over 1 gigabyte a month. So yeah, but do limit the time that you play because you don't want to get addicted. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.